said hallelujah, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. No, I'm not in old people's home. I'm in the midst of young people. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. How many of you are going to be instruments in the hands of God in this end time? How many of you? Can you rise?
Open the Lord,
that will pierce the heaven. 1, 2, 3, hello! You know, I'm very passionate about young people. I happen to be a youth pastor myself. And I know that the devil is just outraged about every young person. You know, I tell people, being young is not just about jumping and fashion and all of that. It also means that you can be so full of the Holy Ghost. You can be so full of wisdom. You can be so full of purity and of the glory of the Lord. How many of you want God to use you in this end time? Lift your hands. Lift your hands. Just yield to Him, surrender to Him. You amaze you what God can do in the human life. Don't look too far to see how good He is. Just let me. He took me from the mire clay, set my feet upon the rock. Walking in His righteousness, He took away my sin and shame, gave me a brand new name. He's beloved and He redeemed. Look how He turned my life around, made me a shining light. His glory.
Come to life.
Send revival in the land. I need you now, Lord.